I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
Who's there?
That was bad. He's a goose. I remember. Checking out the toilets. Obviously a trap. Man, there's so many of them. Thank you. they come. That was Betsy. Targets.
You're trying to give me a heart attack? There ain't nothing here.
Oh, come on. Too much junk. Leroy Jenkins! Boom! Four, huh?
Damn, I hate it when they being so loud? Hello? That you, Skinny? Darla? Wait.
Oh, this submachine gun's pretty good.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of gun all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work something.
Obliterated. Obliterated smithereens. And I need to heal up. More.
Hey.
Dirty rats. Making me jumpy.
What, you clowns afraid of your own shadows now? Get back to work. Who's there?
I am here. Oh, come on. I think I'm gonna slow time.
not even so soon. It's just time to arrive.
Come on, let's find him and bring him home.
How you doing in there, Valentine?
Oh, there he is.
Talking, meathead. It gives Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Here we go. Are you Nick Valentine?
Ah, my knight in shining armor. Question is, why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb. Old private eye.
I'm finding Sean.
My son, Sean, is missing. He was kidnapped. But I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, not the right place.
What the hell?
I up in here for
what
weeks.
Happened to his face?
Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Well, you go blow that joint.
Malone's crew here used to be small time.
Bingo.
Muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. Until they found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
Hey, Valentine.
You really want to do this here? With these human cockroaches around every corner?
Thank you.
Alright, Nick, you better be worth it.
Hard and loud, huh? Well, it gets the job done. Whoever cleans up the floors. This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open. Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Level up. I'm gonna do that. Women suffer more damage and are easier to persuade. What is this? Is this a bug? Well, I bet he'll just float there for the rest of his life. Oh, miss, are you serious? Okay. Looks like we're finally out into the streets.
What are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing game, Skinny. Gotta tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should have left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! Then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
Can you just leave?
Darla, listen to me. You have a home to go back to. You don't want to throw your life away with these thugs.
I... You're right! What am I doing? I've gotten all mixed up.
Darla! Where are you going?
Home, Skinny. Where I should have been all this time. This is goodbye for us.
Oh, come on, Nikki. You cost me my men. Now you and your friend cost me my girl.
My friend here just did you a favor, Skinny. You always did have bad taste in women. Now that she's not around to feed that temper of yours, maybe you'll see sense and let us walk. You still owe me for 2 weeks in the hole.
You smug, overconfident ass. Get out of here! All right, you get to the count of 10. I still see your face after that. I'm gunning both of you down.
You better get out of here fast.
1.
Okay.
2.
So glad I took that perk.
Look at that Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
It was Ellie.
Your secretary, Ellie. She sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about your son, Sean, how he went missing. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
All right. Which one is it? Diamond City or Diamond City Market? Oh, let's go Diamond City.